guten Abend miteinander und recht herzlich willkommen zur heutigen Folge von Jazz in Concert. Sehen und hören Sie die Jazz in Concert Wunschformation des amerikanischen Trompeters Randy Brecker und des deutschen Gitarristen Thorsten de Winkel. Mit Ihnen zusammen spielen Carlo Schöb, Tenor, Mark Gray, Piano und Keyboards, Kai Eckhardt Carpe, Bass, Simon Philipp, Drums und die Perkussionistin Jody Linscott.
Thank you. I saw you playing on television from that came programs mm-hmm. that we saw over here from the United States. You always played flugelhorn. That's why I was surprised that you didn't play it.
Well, actually, it'd be in this context, it'd be a little hard to play flugelhorn. This is such an electric and high energy kind of a band. But I didn't really even think about it, just because I haven't been playing it a lot live. I've been playing a lot in the studios, and that's.
But you still both do both of you still do separate studio work also? I mean, in New York, if somebody wants to make a record, they can hire you or Elion, no problem.
Oh, sure, they can hire any of us. We're more than willing to work whenever there is work.
Well, what does that mean? Is the studio work being getting worse? Or
It's a little slower due to innovations in electronics and technology has changed things a lot. They don't need to hire as many people. And usually where they used to hire a whole horn section, they might just hire one or two people, if that, just to play along with the synthesizers and give it a little life. But I think eventually things will kind of even out and people will get back into using more live music. At least I hope that's what the theory is anyway.
Thank you. Ein Stil sein, es muss nicht irgendwie Bebop sein und es muss einfach gut sein und irgendwie gut gespielt, gut gemacht. Thank you.
along and whistles a little song.
Then you know
then
exactly.
Right, you know, out comes a typewriter, yeah, the computer or whatever. And off you go.
Thank you. Aber er ist der deutsche Musiker, den ich kenne, der sowas Ähnliches schon mal gemacht hat, auf eine gewisse Weise. Aber es ist natürlich richtig, es ist nicht an der Tagesordnung.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.